People fly in their dreams, but what they're really dreaming about is freedom. For J.T. Marsh, flying doesn't mean freedom, but responsibility. Responsibility for the lives of the men and women in his Exosquad. J.T.'s dream is that someday the war will be over, and there will be open sky again.